I'm Gina Favat. I'm a senior for the track team.
I'm Morgan Roach. I'm a junior for the cross country and track team.
And I'm Roxanne Tandu from the cross country.
Our favorite memory is when we won the NEC Student Athlete Penny Wars,
which benefited Child with Cancer.
Hi, my name is Nicole Sarante. I'm a sophomore on the field hockey team.
And I'm Casey. I'm a freshman on the field hockey team.
One of my favorite things about being a Quinnipiac student athlete is to have the ability to be an occupational therapy major and a Division I athlete.
One of my favorite things about being an athlete is the ability to be in the nursing program and eventually go on to be a traveling nurse practitioner, specializing in pediatric oncology, and to get the most improved as a freshman.
I'm Dorian Wolf. I'm a sophomore. I play for the Quinnipiac men's lacrosse team.
I'm Andrew Federico. I'm a junior, and I also play for men's lacrosse.
My most memorable moment as a Quinnipiac student athlete would be going to the Highland Elementary School, where we read Dr. Seuss books to the young children every year. And for me, it's a really gratifying feeling because giving back to the community is always great, and you feel great about yourself, too.
My favorite moment so far has probably been game winner against Bryant in our first ever NEC game.
I'm Adrienne Markison. I'm a senior. And my favorite part of being a student athlete was winning NECs my freshman year and going to NCAAs.
I'm Dylan. I'm also a senior. And I guess, yeah, just winning the NEC was definitely the highlight of my career, at least. It was cool to go play Stanford and play against guys at that level. So there's nothing else really like that.
Hi, I'm Brian Mickelson. My favorite experience as a student athlete was winning NECs. It was a very special experience, and playing Stanford was awesome.
I'm James Coy. I'm a junior on the men's tennis team, and my favorite moment was winning NECs and playing Stanford.
Hi, I'm Kayla Mu, a freshman on the women's lacrosse team.
And I'm Emily Stoneman. I'm also a freshman, and our favorite experience as a student athlete is beating Denver in a double overtime goal.
My name is Meredith Donaldson, and I play on the women's lacrosse team, and I'm a freshman.
Hi, I'm Ari Anderson, and I'm a freshman on the women's lacrosse team.
Our favorite experience is beating Sacred Heart.
Hi, I'm Pierre Soubrier, men's soccer, and my favorite experience as an athlete was beating Central Connecticut my senior year, 2 assists and a goal, winning goal, a free kick.
I'm Katie Notariani, a junior on the Gaelic team. My favorite moment has been going to NECs every single year.
So. Hi, I'm Kimberly Brzezinski. I'm from Tilley Park, Illinois. I play softball here and I'm a senior. My favorite part of being a softball player is sweeping Monmouth again and also slip and slide on the tarp.
I'm Jordan Lucci. I'm a freshman in the softball team from Orlando, Florida. And my favorite moment was hitting a walk-off to beat Army Academy.
Hi, I'm Pierre Soubrier from France. I am a sports medicine major, and I've been here in America for 5 years and played 4 years of Division I soccer at Quinnipiac University.
My name is Lauren Zimniski, and I'm a junior on the field hockey team.
I'm Katie Otariani. I'm a junior on the field hockey team also.
And we are backup dancers in Beyonce's Single Ladies video.
Hi, I'm Jordan Pellucci. I'm a freshman on the softball team, and my favorite part about Quinnipiac Athletics is getting to play two sports this year, volleyball and softball.
I'm Colleen Doherty. I'm a sophomore on the women's rugby team.
And I'm Katie Wood. I'm a junior on the women's rugby team.
And our favorite experience at Quinnipiac Athletics is making history by being the second ever women's NCAA Division I rugby team in the nation.
And being a chance to be on the first women's rugby team here at Quinnipiac.
My name is Jenalise Taylor. I'm a freshman on the women's field hockey team. And I'm a nursing major here at Quinnipiac, and you already met Lauren. And my favorite memory since being here was watching Lauren chase after the NEC bus after we left her in the hotel.
And I'm a sophomore on the women's tennis team, and my favorite part of being a student athlete was traveling to Orlando for spring break this year.
I'm Rachel Kanner on the women's tennis team, and my favorite part of being a student athlete is going to NCAAs this year.
Hi, I'm Zach Curry. I'm a sophomore ice hockey player. My favorite experience so far here at Quinnipiac is getting to play Yale at home each year.
Hi, I'm Megan Prestridge, and I'm a sophomore rugby athlete, I guess. And I chose rugby to be a part of history, and because tackling will probably get out some pent-up anger.
I'm Nina Postman. I'm a freshman on the women's rugby team. I chose Quinnipiac. I'm a nursing major in the Hill.
We're on the Quinnipiac Field Hockey Team, and our experience is yet to come.
We have the opportunity this summer to go to Spain, Portugal, Gibraltar, and Sevilla.
Hola!
I'm Diana Polson. I'm a freshman at Quinnipiac, and I'm on the women's rugby team. My first experience as an athlete was throwing up at our first practice at 6 a.m.
I'm Emily Bagot. I'm a junior on the women's rugby team. And my first practice, we sprinted for literally 2 hours, and it was a fun day.
My name is Becca White, I'm a sophomore.
And my name is Rachel Morelli, and I'm a junior. We're on the cross-country team, and our favorite memory was winning conferences for the sixth time.
Hey, I'm Mike Levine, I'm a sophomore, and I'm on men's cross-country.
I'm Jake Zatera, I'm a sophomore on the cross-country team as well.
And our favorite memory is when we traveled to Paul Short.
And we had a pillow fight.
Listening to Spice Girls.
It was a lot of fun.
Yeah.
Hi, I'm Lindsay Nolan. I'm a sophomore, and I play rugby at Quinnipiac.
Hi, I'm Megan Lillibridge. I'm a sophomore biology major here at Quinnipiac, and I'm on the women's rugby team, too.
Our teammates are amazing. I don't even think I can describe them in words. We wake up together, we go to workouts together, we're there for each other, we hold each other accountable. They're great people, and I can't think of another way to even describe them. They're just amazing.
And our coach, she's always there for us. She supports us, and being a new team at the school can be difficult at times, but she's always there for us. Whenever we need to talk, she works, she works as hard, but it's definitely going to be worth it. Push-ups on the frosty field is definitely.
Coach Dada makes us do star jumps, but it's all worth it. I mean, we're only going to get stronger as a team, and that's how we grow. We grow as a team.
Me and Tumi, a sophomore on the women's lacrosse team, and my most memorable moment being at Quinnipiac was finally meeting Sacred Heart after we lost them twice my freshman year in like devastating losses. So it was great to finally meet them.
My name is Bonnie Conklin.
No, I'm Tracy Wright.
And we play on the volleyball team here at Quinnipiac.
And we're freshmen.
And our favorite moment was when this past season when we beat LIU on their home court.
So my name is Stephanie Albert. I'm a freshman and I play golf.
I'm Brittany O'Connell. I'm a freshman and I play golf too.
And our favorite moment was our first tournament that we played in. The Quinnipiac Invitational.
Great. I'm Clay Harvey, sophomore men's ice hockey.
I'm Zach Tolkien, freshman men's ice hockey.
My favorite moment since being here is winning softball intramurals last spring.
I think mine would have to be the UNO sweep here at home.
My name's Kevin Benzing. I'm a senior and I play for men's lacrosse.
My name is Jake Lubacki. I'm a senior. I play for Quinnipiac men's lacrosse team as well.
My main favorite moment so far here at Quinnipiac was the overtime win against Denver last year.
And my most memorable moment was winning the Yale Cup, beating Yale, Fairfield, and a bunch of other Connecticut teams to take the cup home.
I'm Brennan Chalmers. I'm a freshman and I play men's lacrosse.
My name is Pat Murray, and I'm a freshman. I play men's lacrosse also.
My most memorable moment was playing paintball with the team over spring break.
And my most memorable moment was taking a road trip to Baltimore overnight, and it was cool because it was our first road trip.
I'm Pat Guillen, a senior in the men's lacrosse team.
I'm Jay Mikowski, I'm a sophomore for men's lacrosse.
My most memorable moment from this year was at the Providence game, the team charades we did when we're back.
My most memorable moment here was traveling out to Colorado as a freshman and beating Air Force out there at their home place.
Grant Marston, I'm a junior in men's lacrosse.
I'm Chris Kopalecki, a junior on the men's lacrosse team.
My favorite moment was during May weekend when everyone came out to see our game.
And my most memorable moment was beating Bellarmine in overtime to put us into the GWLL playoffs.